Cena heard John Wooden. We're gonna have a few minutes with John now. Coming out talking for a member of the 1968 World Champion Detroit Tigers, John Wood.
And Tommy, how's everybody doing tonight? I'll tell you, my table's awesome down there, Mark. Mark, we're gonna build that wall, Mark. Peter King, you're gonna pay for it. Oh, man. Hey, I got a couple auction items. Got a Hillary Clinton's acceptance speech. I came across that, thought we'd maybe auction that off. And Donald Trump was gonna be here tonight. Unfortunately, he got a call. He has to be at the hospital to see the birth of his next wife. Hey, where's Marty Appel?
He left.
He left? Oh, jeez. Because I need him. He wrote Bloomberg, or hey, where's Ronnie?
Where's he going?
Where is he?
Here.
I can hear him, but I can't see him. Shine, you're all there you are. It's good to see you in men's clothing again, man. That's awesome. So how many chapters are in that book? Didn't he write a book about you? You know, I did one of those ancestry things. You know, you take that and my son found out he's 16% Italian. We got no Italians in our family except for the milkman. And but I did one of them. So I ended up 21% Great Britain, 16% Scandinavian. Then it went down to 6% Irish, Italian. And I just want to tell Marty and Ron, 1% Jewish. I've been eating baklava like hell, man. I've been eating the shit out of that stuff. Oh my God. Been married 45 years now. 9/11's my anniversary. Told my wife when I came up here, I hate to leave her behind all the time. But Lucille told me to come up by myself this time. And I looked at her and said, honey, you know, those 45 years seemed like 45 minutes. Underwater. No, but it's always fun to come up here. It's a great water. Where's Lenny? Hey, Lenny, you weren't expecting that, were you, buddy? Yeah, about that. Hey, right after dessert, we're going to have a cocktail party. Is there more food over there, Tom? Yeah, we have another cocktail party. Get some salad. Hey, sweetheart, how you doing? I need my room key back. Let's go. She's hot, buddy, I tell you. Don't mess with her. Oh, man. Well, I had a short career in the major leagues. I debuted on April 10th, and then my last day in the big leagues was on October 10th. And then we won the World Series, and so I just decided to retire and do something else. Yeah, so I got the World Series ring. Danny McClain and I were 35-7 that year combined. Denny was 31-6. So I got four. Denny went to prison. And I'm here at the banker. But Denny, we never forgot Denny. That's one thing. He was in prison all those years. We'd send him a case of soap on the rope for Christmas. You know, those little things that mean a lot, you know. But playing on those teams was great. I was 3-0 right off the bat, start the season. Told the guys that they brought me up at the end of the year in 67, we'd have won it 2 years in a row. But Billy Staples, good to see you, buddy. Good to see you out there from Bethlehem, Pennsylvania, where the men are men, the sheep are scared. Yeah, buddy. Woo-hoo. Bethlehem. Yeah, Bethlehem, not Bethlehem. I should know that. I'm Jewish now. I can't say ham. I don't have to say that. You gotta watch that ham. I'm gonna give you one of those, what do they wear, those Yamaha? There's a Kawasaki they wear. Oh, little Yamaha, yeah. Got a haircut before I came up. Took about 3 minutes, and I was out of the chair. I got the reverse mohawk. Take the middle out, let the sides grow. A lot of you guys know that. I'll tell you what, where's Shamsky? Did he leave? Where'd Art go? You had to go get the bagels. Shampoo's got a nice toupee. You got a good one. How many guys in the room got a toupee on? Oh, you know what I meant. Okay. How about Fred Camarilla? Freddie, stand up, buddy. Good to see you again. That's a hell of a toupee right there, man. Right. I'm going to give you one like yours. Give me that guy's name. All right. So what's for dessert tonight? Ice cream? That's from the great ice cream shop. You tell me about those black and white things at the Bloomberg's. Yeah, the cookie, icing cookie from Bloomberg's. Hey, Ronnie, how many years you play in the big leagues? Nine. How many times you play in the field? Zero. Huh? You're right, Don. That's a record right there. Talk about milking the hell out of big leagues. Milk that cow, baby. DH, that's the job to have, man. That is the job to have. But, you know, I get back to Hillary. I did meet her one time. She was very nice. We were having a nice conversation. We were in the men's room taking a leak. And you know, talking politics, we're not serious anymore. Well, she's bawling her eyes out right now as we're having a party right here. But I want you guys to have a good time tonight. We hope to see you back again. This is a great charity. I live in Cincinnati, Ohio. I come from up for this every year. Tom's been a great friend. Frank Tepidino, awesome. His daughter, Lori, right here. And, oh, that's his wife. But no, keep supporting this charity. It's a great cause. You firefighters, the policemen, you guys are the heroes. Having to have some talent to play baseball, you guys are the real heroes. And so give all the firefighters, the men in uniform, round of applause for them. Thanks for coming. Enjoy dessert and have fun. Keep smiling. Thanks, Tommy. Thank you, Johnny.
Okay.